quick update. I made a skid plate on the front. I cut off the front on an angle. I'll show you. I cut it off on an angle from here. I went just like that, straight across. And I made this little skid plate here. That should work like a beauty. And that's just an update before I go out and use this thing again.